campaign, that Smile India 2020, build a nation and our future. That is the title of a campaign through which we are sending thousands of rose flowers to the chief servants of our district. You know, this is district collectors for appreciating and saluting their excellent service in the risky COVID time. I'm happy to and happy and excited to have a big salute, a great salute to our beloved chief of our district, that is Mr. Shanawas IAS, Shanawas Angul, sir, for his risky jet. Like that, there are so many district collectors, intellectual community, intellectual hub, intellectuals of our country, they are working hard, like the doctors and nurses, and no one is not ready to respect them. That's why we are honoring them as the little genius, those who participated in the change makers over a cup of tea. They are participating. Okay. Yes. You wrote all names?
Yes.
Okay.
So, when should we submit the photo?
Immediately. Maybe next day. Those who come first. First in, first out. Or first in, first serve, not out. First in, first serve. That is the criteria. That is the rule. It's not a game. It's an intellectual activity. As part to develop our community outreach program, as to our social skill. This is called, in education, it's called integrating social and emotional learning with academics. As part of Al-Azhar Knowledge Paradise, Al-Azhar Senior Secondary School in Thrissur, as part of our integrating social and emotional learning with academics, that activity, we are going to have an academic campaign. It's called Smile India 2020. More than 2,020 students and teachers, parents, and their beloved ones, dear and near ones, they are sending greetings to our beloved district collectors of various districts. We are the chief servant of the district. We realized their value, and they are not, we realized all that they are not getting an appreciation from the government, from the public, from the NGO. Always the doctors, nurses, ministers, everyone got it. Actually, these suggestions were made by T.P. Srinivasan, the former ambassador, and he's having a permanent member in the United Nations, having an academic discussion conducted by the global media platform. But Ubay Dadavana hosted an event. I'm also participated in that one. That day, Srinivasan sir, he mentioned about these things. Then after I realized it and discussed in our morning assembly, that's a world school assembly. Are you ready for the challenge? Are you ready for the challenge?
Yes.
Now we have to take this as a challenge. Maximum, I think 2,000 is our target. But we have to spread it more. You can inform more people. Then we are the change makers. We are the leaders. Today, those who are in the program, like Safwan, Ajit Job, Albin Job, Rose, Abhinav Krishna, Gogul,
yes.
Then Godwin, no? Godwin, then Sahla. Sahla, how are you? Already Sahla sent a letter to Narendra Modi, our beloved Prime Minister of India. You got a reply? Do you got a reply? Sahla wrote a letter to Narendra Modi about settled on the issues of education, online education, even Kerala. The online education is an excellent one, but some students, you know, they are not getting it properly. And has to, it's the government to provide proper facility, because free and compulsory education is the birthright that is in constitution. We have so much high-tech classrooms are there. No need to switch up the mic. China, okay, thank you. we have so much of high-tech classrooms now, but even a girl called Devanandha committed suicide, is an innocent girl, our little sister committed suicide not to get a proper laptop or a mobile device. We realized it in a loving, sorrowful memory of Devanandha, a small little girl who committed suicide. It's really bad. We appreciate the Chief Minister and the Education Minister of Kerala for launching this fantastic program, Online Education, as a model to all the world, model to the nation. Only Kerala that has happened. But we have to take care the matter of the connectivity of Wi-Fi. Even the Trishul district itself, in the heart of the city, connectivity is having problem. Teachers are very difficult to take classes. Even online education is started everywhere, of course. Connectivity is a problem. And the laptop device. In a house, having three or four students are studying. No? They don't have proper device. Only the rich children. Education is not for only for the rich. That is for the poor. That is our birthright. The constitution, Indian constitution itself says free and compulsory education. Nirbandhitavum saujanyavumaya padanam offerinu. In this pandemic time also, we need education. Then only we can thrive. We are not learning and teaching all the foolishness in the education, but we are going to search the proper vaccination and medicine and solution to solve this pandemic. We are, the students are also ready. That's why education is very much important. Educating children, that is the investment of our nation. That's why the campaign title has Build a Nation. We are not the citizens of tomorrow. We are the citizens of tomorrow. Even though we don't have voting rights, we are not admitted to enter in some of the places. We are neglected, the students. But we are the citizens of today, not tomorrow. As government has to take care of this issue, that's why Rose. Sahla. Sahla, how are you? Sahla, how are you? Are you happy? No. I feel some gloomy in your face, no? You have to have a smiling face. Sahla. Do you hear me? Sahila is audible. Yeah. This is the problem, you know. When we start a conference like Zoom in a platform, you know, we are unable to complete these things because connectivity problem. Government has to close down all the high-tech things, but at least before starting a high-tech classroom, funding huge crores of rupees and the big corporate, as part of the corporate social responsibility CSR, we are providing a lot of fund for that. But please, please help us, the corporates, the big business giants, the business magnates, like Yusuf Ali and all. We are respecting your generosity. Please provide some laptop, some device, small laptop, it may be cost 1,000 rupees, to send our children in Kerala, those who are like children like Devanandha. These devices, small devices. Maybe at your home there is a electronic garbage, you know, e-waste will be there. Your second-hand phones, second-hand computer, outdated, you know, televisions. If you have an extra one, please share it. We already start a charity drive to donate this thing to children. Not only our school, three schools now. Maybe our school students are okay. Everyone's having the device and they are doing excellent one. But there are so many students in our neighbors now. Even they are studying in a government school, but they are not working. Even teachers are very excellent in the government school. They are taking classes. Okay. Saina is leaving. Okay. Thank you, Saina. Anyway, you have to do this program. Okay. But you have to lead the program. Already we made it. Safwan shows the placard once again. Safwan, please show your placard. Yeah, time is over. I think it's written. That's red in color. You can write it. Red is danger, but you can write in red in color. That's in which color?
Blue.
Blue is a color of dream. You know, APJ Abdul Kalam always wearing a blue shirt. I'm also like wearing blue. Blue is the symbol of imaginations and dream. Like Rose wear blue color today. Abhinav is red. Yes, as per color psychology, colors are very much important. Google, it's a blue color. Sahla, is it audible?
In blue.
Not Sahla is who is blue? Ah, Safwan is in blue. Oh, that's great. That's great. And he showed that. But the placard you can prepare in the red color.
Okay.
Okay. Anyway, that's Sahla made a letter. You send a letter to Prime Minister. Sahla.
Yes,
audible. You send a letter to Prime Minister?
I have gone.
Okay, okay. Anyway, she already sent it. She is one of the change makers. Okay, any doubts regarding this one? Our campaign. The Smile India campaign. Yeah, which we are sending rose flowers with a golden salute to our chief servant of the district, our district collectors. Okay. Are you ready for the challenge?
Yes.
We have to wind up the show and we have to make our life extraordinary. Life is festival. Let's make it meaningful, as certainly we shall overcome. We shall overcome 2 days. Okay. Thank you so much and have a very wonderful day. Thank